What? I'm sorry, it's not a mob. What? Not a. What? It's not a mob with a dot of pin physics. Look at dummy pin. You've been fooled this entire time. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shucks. Ah, it's. Ah. That's unfortunate. That's really. That's. My day is now ruined. I can't believe it. I can't believe that the mom with thought up in physics with a dummy paper clip is not real. I can't believe it. I'm so sad. Also, I said Dutchy. I have switched goals. I am now playing Vanilla Monkey. I have decided that lunch maybe wasn't too healthy of a route to take, and that I maybe wasn't enjoying it as much as I would have wanted to, despite how much I like optimizing stuff for low devs. I think lunch would have been unhealthy, so I put that on the back burner for now. So now I'm doing perfect play points. So far, I had two attempts. The first one died to toggle, the second one died to 5 drums. Pretty okay. Pretty okay. So yeah, I wonder if I can pull throw here. I probably should be able to. I'm very confident in my ability to bring this home because I have the ultimate Deathless, but there's some fine differences here. So even though most of it is like, I know what I'm doing, there's some new stuff like air hockey. Air hockey is a new strat that relies on me not getting speed bumps. But I'll be trying. What happened? I reset because I died on 5 drums. Unfortunately, it was an unlucky blunder. Unlucky. Yeah, I got a really fat collision on the corner of the very first 5 drum. It knocked me out of a park. Actually, no, it didn't knock me out of a park, but it... I don't have words. Word machine broke. English language machine is destroyed. I thought it was a pipe. Not every stage can be as lucky as Matt Shuffle. Good old Matt Shuffle. I'm already past Matt Shuffle, so sky's the limit from here on. Unfortunately, this means I have to get past Brandished again. Let's see if I can do that. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. I almost want to join, but I'm too busy. Ready? Oh, it's the simple things that make me smile. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. No. I mean, I'm not gonna stop it. You're more than welcome to extend that chain for as long as possible. Kane is dead. Fuck. Mm. Rana, Sepana, Manana. It almost distracted me from... I wanted to hit a different button. It almost got me. Huh. Ah, gotta wait. At least I got the banner. No, it was. Shut up. That was. I was lucky to make second cycle. No. Oh no. My first cycle spiral for just being pretty. Oh, I didn't get the tape. I'm so good at this game, I promise. I'm the greatest. There we go. Oh no, the skill. Oh no. The standards are getting lowered and lowered. Oh no. It's over. I should retire while I still can. Sweaty. Here. Oh man, I love 16 on flock. It's my favorite strat. Slow down a little. Now I gotta hurry a little. Okay. Nice. Oh boy. That was cutting it a little bit close from my comfort. But I made it out of the stage unharmed. Alright, momentum once again. That was close. Was that late? Okay. Good. Got the rollover this time. Nothing spooky on Totters this time. I don't like missing Fighter Sayel. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Ew. Okay. Round two. Let's see. You know what? I saw the speed bumps. I didn't hold back. I saw the speed bumps though. I saw them. Alright, one more attempt for today, and then I will continue tomorrow. Ready? Oops. That was quite a fat oops, alright. A really unfortunate oops, dare I say.
Ready? Go!
Oh boy. Let me try that again. I didn't even notice. You could have said I didn't get it and I would believe you. But I'm glad you're getting so hyped over the time bonus on the tower that I have fought for so hard by getting the bad strat second try.
Time bonus.
Time bonus and match shuffle. Those are the two takeaways from today. I mean, that's just normal. I didn't mess up anything there. I just took it slow. Hey, look, time bonus on punch sea sauce. That's amazing, isn't it? Got it. Wow. Look at my score. It's over 100,000. That's so amazing. Wow. Hi, I'm Owen Wilson. Wow, broke my nose and my score. Wow. Wow, so many bananas to collect. I can't wait to collect them all. Broke through the tape. Wow. Okay. That was close. I almost got my nose broken.
Ow.
I didn't press a button. God bless. Oh. I forgot. Nice. Part of me is still in disbelief that that is not the intended route for obstacle. By now I know that you're supposed to go up top and then fall down on the slant and then go roll up the goal. But I did the strat that I do. I came up with it as my clear condition. I never considered riding the thing up top. I thought I was wrong as a kid. Oh, it's getting really late. I will be going to bed once this attempt is over. But for that, the attempt has to end first. I'm not gonna throw myself off the level. Thank you, James! Much appreciated! Hello, hello! It's I, the casual from next door, known for being quite the casual and nothing more, as I am here to casual all over Monkey 2. I'm gonna try over the next few couple of days to achieve perfect play points. Which is basically clear all stages in Expert and Master without dying and by getting all blue goals. That's gonna be my next project that I'm trying to realize soon. Probably sooner than later, but I don't know. There are some mean stages. But I'll be fine. Looks like I'll be approaching momentum once again. I still have respect for momentum. It's a stage that can easily go wrong. Good. Very, very good. Very, very nice. And good. A little bit of a scuffed ending, but I'll take it. I didn't die. All that matters. I went a little bit deep on that. I don't like that. Okay. That thing is still swinging so hard. Alright, Pyrus IL. Let's go. Oh! Sad. Nice. Okay. Ready? Good. Hold up left into win, no big deal. I'm not gonna speak too soon. I would literally need the good luck right now, Eddie. Thank you very much. It is time for air hockey. Good. What for lapping actually needed to do? More of a refresher, some strats I actually had to come up with, like... Actually, no. I had to readjust certain things, though. I had to relearn a few things, and I definitely had to look into air hockey. Air hockey is severely different, and more risky, and more dangerous. Air hockey is a big one. Speed bump. Speed bump. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye bye. I see 130, I'm out of here. But yeah, the main thing was air hockey. The rest is more or less the same. All previous strategies still apply. This is the fourth attempt so far. The first one died to toggle, the second one to 5 drums, the third one to air hockey speed bumps. This is also my last attempt for the day because it's getting late and I'm gonna go to bed soon. Alright, rematch with 5 drums. Let's see if I can get past it this time. Easy as that. Smooth. 5 drums hockey, what other stage did you say? Toggle. I had an unfortunate accident on toggle. It really was an unfortunate accident. Nothing more, nothing less. Bad. There we go. Okay. You're good. I knew I had time for one more shot. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get two in case the second one was gonna be messed up too. Kind of fitting that I have the number one fan of Italian Assist here to bring Italian Assist back too. No input display though. That's fucking good. It's really been a while, hasn't it? Good old Italian Assist. It's back. Good. It still works. Well. The age-old question now arises. Can I get past cylinders? Anyway, actually, here's the reverse Italian assist. Seriously, well, can I get past cylinders? That is going to be the question going forward. Just like in the good old days. First time, this just goes hard. I don't use it often, I don't like reverse Italian assist, but it's pretty good on centrifugal because the risk of death is just not there. And you have a lot of leeway to actually readjust. Anyway, here we go, cylinders. Interesting. This isn't as tense of a situation as an ultimate Deathless because this is just stage 63. But it is interesting that I got past it. Also, I don't have to play Monkey Ball 1 Master. I can still die though, so ice on the road, you know? nice. Oh, I agree. Welp, Master Extra. Here we go. That was scuffed, but it didn't die. Go, as the kids say. I cannot confirm more nor deny that because I am not a kid. But I will believe you. I will go. Close. Beautiful. Deathless makes another appearance indeed. The final one. Yeah, shut up. Don't down to the system. You jinxed it. Never mind. How about don't down Nintendo? How about that? Nintendo is terrible. Alright, good games. Gotta play it safe. Well, that was easy. What's the fuss about? Perfect play points, there you go.